So, yeah, I had a good day. I came to another country, so that's fun. I ate some good food, that was good. Some nice weather. What'd you get up to today? Where'd you work at? An advertising company. What, can you talk about it? Do you like it? Do you like your job? Do you like your coworkers? Well, that's part of the battle, right? Yeah, you could argue that's over half the battle. You get paid to get along with the people you work with, basically, right? I hear that. How about yourself? You do anything today? Nothing at all. You eat any food at all? Yeah, what'd you eat? Pasta. What type of pasta? Baked ziti. Okay, like Carmelo's baked ziti. Yeah, ziti's good. I like a little ziti. I got some Italian in me. I'm half Italian. My mom makes some good pasta. How about you guys? What's going on? You chilling? Yeah. Oh man, 1 hour sleep. 1 hour sleep. I know you, man. What's your name? It's Ra Unique? With 1 hour sleep? Oh my god, let's drop that beat. Yeah, we'll get it a little loose. My man over here, you got your Mario t-shirt. I'm gonna kick a freestyle, hope you won't be hurt. I see Hyrule Rule University. Yo, come on, man, you're not cursing me because I'm not Link or Zelda, something like that. You nod your head and you're like, okay, that's kind of a fact that he dropped because that was a Nintendo game. I kick mad rhymes, you're like, that friend's not lame. No, and he's my friend, I hope he is now. I'm the word burglar. Man, I show you how to get along if you're eating some baked ziti because I think that's really tasty, like crostini with cheese, maybe something like that. You're agreeing and you're like, okay, that's kind of fat. But hold on a sec, I gotta think of something unique to talk to my man Ra from the boutique. Ra Unique, I know you like Pokemon and I know that type of stuff. You know I'm not joking on. Trying to have fun thinking about it was your 40th? I heard from a bird like Torchic. Yeah, you know where I'm going, Blazing Kin. Something like that, amazing in when amazing wins. Then I come up and I kick it freestyle. This man's just been chilling here over a while. Meanwhile, I've been like, yo, I know that dude. He's pretty cool and I'm not trying to be rude because you look way younger than I'm 40. And that's pretty cool. I got a shorty in the back and I'm having something kind of fat. A freestyle rap attack with smiling, no slack is what I'm giving myself. I'm just having fun, gotta check the comics on my shelf. You like Superman? You like Spider-Man? You like Daredevil? Oh, that's Flyer Man. Alright, I got that, I'm like an Iron Man, cause I'm coming at you stronger and stronger. Try again? No, I got infinite lives like Mega Man. And that's okay, Nintendo, not Sega Man. I used to play on my Game Boy 2, but now I got PSP, all those games are on it too. You get what I'm saying? I got the emulated version. I'm Wartburg, it's what I do, it's burgling. I keep it in your head, circular, hard to get out of your head like fur on your furniture. Cause anyone can make words rhyme. Uh-huh. Yo, anyone can make words rhyme. Yeah. Yeah, anyone can make words rhyme, but only one man makes words mine. I own words. I take them home.